Exclusive Books has apologised to author Pieter Louis Myburgh for cancelling the launch of his book in Cape Town last week. The second Cape Town launch of Gangster State was held at the V&A waterfront last night. Exclusive Books cancelled last week, citing safety concerns. It made the move after protests disrupted the book launch here in Sandton. Gangster State details allegations of corruption against ANC Secretary General Ace Magashule.